Burnick City Police hope Google can help them find the person who attacked an elderly woman earlier this month. It happened on July 2nd on the Lick Run Greenway. The woman suffered head injuries and lost some teeth. According to court documents, detectives have asked Google to provide them with cell phone GPS information in hopes it will help them identify a suspect.